In this tutorial, we're going to show you how easy it is to create a rig that allows you to distort or sculpt video, as we are doing in this example with his mouth to make Boris smile. So the first thing we do is just draw a mask around the mouth here, which is what we're going to want to distort. And we're going to ahead and right click on the mask to track it using the built-in mask tracker in After Effects. Now we're going to use Mask Tracker Plus to move this information onto another layer. We're going to use the Move function in Mask Tracker Plus, so select that. Then select the mask that you just tracked and hit the Load button to load it in there. Then we create a new adjustment layer, select it, and then hit Apply again with Move selected. Then we copy the mask onto the adjustment layer and delete the keyframes from the track. We then duplicate that mask two times and rename the first one Outer Limit, the second Distort Reference, and the third Distort. We then go ahead and apply Layer Sculptor to the adjustment layer. Let's change the colors of the masks, and now we're going to select the first mask as the Outer Limit, the second mask as the Distort, then change the mask mode to Reference Mask, set the reference mask of the outer limit to itself, and the reference mask for distort to distort reference. That's it. That's all the setup we need to do. Now we can move the outer limit so that it covers the area that we want it to not go past, in this case, just around the mouth. And then let's move further in time and set some keyframes for the distort mask, which, as you can see, as soon as I move it here, it distorts the video. I mean, it's really that simple, and it's pretty awesome because now it's perfectly tracked. So you just animate it wherever you want, set the keyframes for it to be able to change, and that's it. And of course, you can do whatever speed graph adjustments you want to these keyframes so that it can animate nicely. Now, as you can see, we're here, we have another problem. The outer limit went out of the area. So all you can do now is just keyframe the outer limit, and now perfect. For more challenging tracks, we can also track in Mocha using Mocha Import Plus. So click on the Track in Mocha button, then track the mask in Mocha, hit Export Tracking Data, and copy to Clipboard. Then back in After Effects, you load from Clipboard, select the Move Properties option in Mocha Import Plus, and then again do the same adjustment layer that you did before. Apply the keyframes to the position property, copy and rename the masks like we did previously. Adjust the outer limit, do everything the same. And voila, the same exact result, but of course with the power and precision of a Mocha track.